What's up, people? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Miss Reyes. Thank you so much for coming to my channel. I want to thank everybody who has subscribed to my channel lately. Thank you so much for the support. I highly appreciate it. I'm very grateful. So today what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be running some errands around. I have to pick up my mom from the airport too. My mom is coming back today from Dominican Republic. Now, do not believe everything that you hear from Dominican Republic, because it's not true. That is just fake news right there. It is not true. I've been seeing a lot of memes going around about Dominican Republic and how if you go, you're gonna come back dead or whatever. No, that is false, guys. Do not believe everything that you see. Obviously, there's danger. Every country that you go to, there's danger in every single country that you go to. So you cannot believe it. You know what I'm saying? You know I'm Dominican. You know, so it's not like I'm defending the country. Obviously, I have to defend it because it's my country. But also, it's just a lot of fake news, because they said the same thing about the other countries, about Colombia, about Mexico. There was a time, I remember, that when they couldn't stop talking about it. They could not stop talking about Mexico, and they couldn't stop talking about Colombia and how, like, if you go over there, you're gonna die, this and that. No. So it's just sometimes as tourists, we feel like, oh, we're safe. We're gonna get out of the resort and we're gonna go explore the country. Like, if it's an unknown country and you do not know people, you don't know where you're going, I don't think you should take that dangerous step into going in the wild, basically, without knowing anybody, knowing what could happen to you. Especially when they see that you are tourists and that you are coming from another country. You know, you don't do that. But yeah, you just have to be careful. Everywhere you go, you just have to be careful. It's not like if you go somewhere that you're completely safe just because you're from America. No, it doesn't work like that. You gotta be careful, guys, when traveling. So I arrived at the airport, guys, and I'm waiting for my mom to come out. Oh crap, I see a cop. I hope he doesn't come this way. I just hate that they're always moving people, like, and you have to go around the airport and stuff. Like, they're always moving people. Like, can you just let people be? They're waiting for someone. Duh. Come on. So I'm still waiting here, guys. The time is 8:40, and I've been here since 8. My mom's flight arrived like at 6:45, and I've been here since 8. So I've been waiting now for 40 minutes for her to come out. I don't understand why it's taking so long. I just hate waiting. Still waiting.
Ay, qué marido.
Cuidado, ¿dónde está? Hello, Milagros Reyes.
Ahora la maleta que se va para adelante.
My mom is here, guys. Look. And my little sister is here too. All the way from the Dominican Republic. After waiting for her for an hour. How was your trip?
Good. I mean, I'm hungry.
They're here, guys. Finally, they're in my car. So now we're going to drive back.
Hola, mis amores.
My sister is here. How was the trip?
Benny, Mike, amazing.
I bought my mom
Llegamos.
The 2 tickets to DR for
Llegamos.
Her birthday.
Llegamos.
It was in May, and I bought 2 tickets. But anyways, I'll see you. All right, guys. So we made it to the house, to mom's house. Look what time is it? It's like 10:30, and we just made it now to mom's house. So I'm gonna end the vlog here. Like I said, I want to thank everybody. Subscribe to my channel, to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for that. And till the next one, guys. Bye.
Bye, guys.